there are certainly thousands of Americans. We don't have an exact count.
There are other parties here responsible as well.
If they feel that it is unsafe for them to make their way to the airport, they should not seek to do so.
If they can't get to the airport, what does it matter if you have the capabilities to get them out from the airport?
Yeah, John, I understand that. And we all understand that the security situation in Kabul is not ideal.
Will U.S. troops stay until everyone is out, or will they leave?
So I'm not going to comment on hypotheticals.
Kabul fell yesterday. Where is the president?
Brianna, the president has spoken to this extensively.
No U.S. action is being taken to prevent equipment from falling into the hands of the Taliban by destroying it or anything else.
I don't have that answer to that question.
We don't have a complete picture, obviously, of where every article of defense materials has gone, but certainly a fair amount of it has fallen into the hands of the Taliban.
You know, I'd be lying if I said we perfectly predicted the level of panic.
The president has been deeply engaged in all of the policy conversations.
He has not yet spoken with any other world leader.
Our focus right now is undoing the work at hand.
I'm not actually familiar with the intelligence assessment you're describing.
The results are speaking for themselves.